Unlock the freedom to design anytime, anywhere with NXX Essentials, streamlining workflows and accelerating innovation. Working with Assemblies in NXX Essentials is quite intuitive. Start by clicking the Place Component command, which allows user to place a selection from the library into the model. You can click or drag from the library for placement. To properly place the part with the assembly, we need to add constraints. Using the touch align constraint, we can axially align two cylindrical faces of the components. Additionally, we can create a constraint which keeps the selected planar faces of two components in the same plane. Touch align also allows two faces to be mated or flipped to be aligned using the flip button in the command bar. Additional relationships can be added to fully constrain a component. If you want to lock a component in place so that it cannot move, you can use the fix constraint. NXX Essentials makes it easy to bring in components by showing the preview and allowing user to control the orientation even before placement. Another constraint that can be utilized is the align lock constraint. This creates a constraint which aligns the selected axes of two components, preventing rotation on the shared axis. If we wish to replicate a component such as this bolt, we can use the pattern component command to reduce the workflow. User can create a rectangular or a circular pattern, or in this case, use pre-existing hole patterns in the component as reference. Simply select the component and the reference pattern to complete. Using the distance constraint creates a relation which maintains a specified distance between the selected faces of two components. Finally, we can modify components of the assembly using Open for Edit command. This opens the selected component for editing in a new tab where the user can make edits. Once the edits are completed, simply return to the assembly and the edits will be automatically reflected. Overall, working with assemblies is quite simple within NX Essentials, the lightweight browser-based solution.